Possibly someday, but I see this.
Oh, shit. Right. Don't be
things. Like, I'm so tired of people like you who, they're so cool, and there's so much above everybody.
My dear, I'm trying to help.
So great. No, you're not trying to help me. You're trying to make me feel stupid because I don't know the things that you know.
Oh, my dear, I'm only trying to help you. And limited knowledge.
Are you calling me ignorant?
Oh, next time. I'm not calling the kettle black.
Wouldn't that mean that you were ignorant?
Oh.
Is that how that phrase is used?
My dear, I don't really think that you know where you're going.
Oh.
You could have just walked into a six-figure beautiful art career if you would have played your cards right.
Oh.
Right now you're on thin ice.
I can imagine that nobody would want to work with you.
And what would that be? Six-figure beautiful.
Personal taste? Not loving it.
Mark Jacobs.
Personality?
Collection. Mark Jacobs.
Not loving it.
We're not talking
social
off the rack.
Skills? Not loving it.
I'll do my job.
I don't even know why anybody would buy anything from you. Because you're such...
It speaks from itself. I take it as a compliment.
Let's see who you would.
You're that kind of woman.
Honey, if you really want to make it in the art world, then you'd learn to love people like myself because we're here to help you.
You know what?
We're here to make you. Or we're here to break you. And obviously
you know what?
You're broken. So,
no.
I don't even know what I'm talking about. So, if you'd like to take this outside.
I think I want to take this outside. I think, you know what? I'm sick and tired of people like you. And I didn't know that I'd
try to help you, my dear.
Oh, let me help you outside.
Is one of the top international art galleries in all of the world.
If it's so great, then why haven't I heard of it?
Well, obviously, I mean, you can paint this at home, right? Miss self-taught.
Yeah. You know what, Mitch? Let's go outside.
I'll meet you out there.
Cheers. You see?